Oh, wow.
Oh,
wait, that's too close.
That's a great shot. Let me get one of you now. I got one of you with your tongue out.
Oh, you know what? You're bad.
I'm not bad. I'm fun.
So, do we get to sample the sand or something?
You can sample it and go look at the ocean side. I'm going to get you a picture over there on the ocean side, too. Okay?
If you want to do this.
I'm going to look at the ocean.
Can you stand there? The ocean and the shack in the background.
Your bearings, basically. The monuments over there, so the town's there. We have about 2.5 to 3 miles of land in between Kit Kat Bay and the Atlantic. This is the anthill, we call it, because when you see people walking, which if you look, you might see people. They look like ants. And yeah, we saw most of these shacks. We didn't see the one in the little dip there. That's the one of the shacks.
So I see the monument there.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm stumbling over it. The bay is there.
It's and behind it.
Oh. Okay.
And then as you go around, you eventually get to Raised Point. And then